Now, get comfortable and take a deep breath. And now that you are relaxed, feel yourself floating away into your deepest imagination. Deeper and deeper. Thoughts just drifting on by. On the count of three, I want you to open your eyes. One. Before we go further, I want to congratulate you for coming this far. For in your dreams, you find her. Let her dance. Let her dance. Save the child from your shadow.
At a certain point, it just spirals. And sometimes the monster under the bed crawls out. How do you describe the indescribable?
A seed that grows possesses the soul, intertwining with the endless.
You're exhausted, like battling a twister in your mind over and over again. This game that you play with your brain. No matter if you're happy or sad, smiles hiding the heaviness of life to try and distract yourself. And if I work really, really find that moment. Just think happy thoughts. Think happy thoughts. Think happy thoughts. But as always, it comes back. And that's when I feel it. The calm before the storm. When the little girl must fight the monster. And I'm not looking.